New this morning from San Ysidro, three families are forced from their homes in the middle of the night after a fire ripped through an apartment complex. This started around 3 a.m. on West Seaward Avenue. So far, no injuries have been reported, and investigators are expected to be on scene most of the morning looking into a cause.